The light rail is a topic of discussion for lawmakers on both sides of the aisle. A Democratic bill backed by the Met Council would lower the penalty for those caught riding without paying.
It puts a huge burden on the judicial system, and so there's a huge cost.
Through a data practices request, Care 11 has discovered the law is being enforced much less than it used to be, from more than 2,000 charges in 2015 to just 1,300 last year, from 503 convictions down to just 91. That's just a 7% conviction rate, and Democratic lawmakers say just 3% of the fines end up being paid.
A lot of prosecutors believe that this is not in line with what their values are and what they want to be working on.
Fare evasion does cost Metro Transit money. The last time they studied the rate of people riding without paying, they found it had doubled in 2 years. At the time, that meant between $3.8 and $4.8 million in unpaid fares.
Riders don't have to show their ticket when they get on the light rail, so the way people get caught for not paying is once in a while, Metro Transit will walk through and see who has a ticket and who doesn't.
In the bill, instead of police, newly appointed transit ambassadors would enforce fares and look out for crime, which Republican lawmakers also want to address this session. Care 11 found robberies on the light rail rose by 26% last year, and aggravated assaults jumped 56% from 96 to 150 in just 1 year.